ready for your reward. Reopen the chest and discover what treasures lie in wait.
So exciting!
Fools! You fell for the classic dog with the potential of the Spook Fairy who really just wants to summon a mini spam! And the Spook Fairy isn't even real!
No magic blades! Nailed it! Time for a spell!
Go ahead, Valentine. Say it.
You know what? I'm actually just gonna hold on to it.
Save it for a rainy day.
So you're playing the long game, huh?
Yep. Picked it up from a guy I know. Pretended he was a tooth fairy to dupe money-hungry adventurers into a trap of their own making.
Yeah, well, at least now we know where the mimics come from.
I like you guys. You're fun.